Hello, I'm recording this inside my car. I'm very excited that we're talking about hospitality as a topic of ministry and spiritual formation. The work that I normally do when I'm not on sabbatical is a ministry of hospitality as it reaches out to international students. And so much of the readings and the videos have been really helpful because they're giving me so many frameworks for how I can train myself and my staff and my student leaders to not just host a good party, not just have good food and good music, which is a very important part of good hospitality, but also so that they can learn how to open up their life and to understand the different ways that crossing barriers, whether they be cultural or religious, racial, that all those ways can actually bring amazing transformation to the world. And hospitality is a part of that. It's not just feeling good or helping other people feel good, but it's having this higher vision of kind of a family or a higher vision of how we acknowledge the Imago Dei in people. And so very excited that we're thinking about that. The field activity that I did was that I went to our church's send-off for a missionary couple that I had been friends with for a really long time. And it was interesting because the people who were invited weren't all Christian. So even though they are being sent as missionaries very explicitly, they're not just saying they're going on like a justice trip or to do some sort of Peace Corps thing. They were really open about the fact that their goal is to preach the gospel to people in this place in Asia. And I really loved that there were people who were there that I just didn't expect. So they had a lot of their neighbors there who had been friends with their family for a long time, most of whom were Jewish, and a couple atheists who came by and were genuinely really excited for my friends to be missionaries. And so one thing that I learned from that is that there's always room, I think, for hospitality to be this like bridge building opportunity, that there isn't a time that the church is kind of off duty. It's easy to think that, you know, especially a mission sending kind of event would be one where it's all Christians and everyone should be probably excited about mission for the same reason. But I was really touched to see the ways that my friends had really made the space comfortable and accessible for their Jewish and atheist friends. So that was really great for me. I think one way that I'm hoping to kind of incorporate hospitality like that into my life is to take some more risks with who I normally anticipate seeing within my own small groups. So sometimes I always think, oh, I should invite, you know, my Christian friends or people who are at least curious about faith to join some sort of a small group community. But I feel like this experience helped me to understand that there are ways that even the most kind of spiritual spaces can be opportunities to invite all people to understand God in a new way. And so I'm going to try to do that this week. So we'll see how it goes. Thanks so much. Bye.